abortion is backup contraception. People who claim contraception stops abortion, they know that and they're lying.
That's
contraception only increases the abortion rate ultimately because it gives people this false sense of security that, oh, I'm going to have sex. I'm not ready for being a parent. I'm not even married. I'm going to have sex. Oops. I get pregnant. Okay, well, abortion's my backup contraception. That's the way it's operating. That's why we have 2,500 abortions a day in this country.